Joe Jonas is awesome.
Give me an ice cream sandwich.
And I'll go my own way. I listened to my voice with Joe Jonas' voice and I just cried. And it was like a dream come true. Joe and I are like this.
She's my best friend.
Anytime we get to work together, it's awesome.
Get along really well.
It's seriously like a brother-sister relationship. I mean, you guys have known each other for so long. Put a, like, a disclaimer, like, every time we do a photo shoot or anything, they were like, we don't hate each other, we're just playing with each other.
What about the reports that the two of you guys have evolved your friendship into a relationship? Is that true?
That is true. That's exactly true, actually. We've been best friends for the longest time, and now we're just kind of taking the next step, and it's been really fun. And we're having a great time.
When did it change, Demi?
I don't know. I think being best friends for a while, over time, feelings grow. And I think for me, as much as I wanted to deny it, the feelings are always there.
Was she fighting you?
No, wasn't fighting. Wait a minute.
I think it like kind of shifted over like probably a month ago. But we both were. I think we've always kind of figured that one day it would happen, but we didn't feel like it was the right time.
It's like, today? Is it today?
Is it today? Maybe tomorrow.
You're dating Joe Jonas.
Yes, he's awesome.
I agree. He's a very...
Here's the thing that I wanted to ask you, and your fans do kind of want to know a little bit about it. Will you be on tour as a single Jonas? Because I know that you and Demi, who we love, are not together in a relationship right now. What's going to happen? Or what's your status?
It's definitely been cool, you know. You know, Demi has been a friend of mine for a long time. And you know, I think... that friendship is so strong that I think it surpasses a lot of things. But yeah, I'm just a single dude.
Not gonna lie, I was very nervous at first because not a lot of people tour with their ex-boyfriend. So that was a little, I didn't know how I was gonna feel about it. And I didn't see him until we got to the tour, basically. It was fine, and it's been fine, and I feel like everything's kind of gone back to normal where before we had ever dated or anything. We always laughed and had a good time together anyway, so I feel like it's kind of...
He was my best friend for, like, years prior, and, you know, obviously, I'm not super close with him anymore.
I do remember saying hi to Demi. I mean, she's really sweet. I got to see her, and we got to catch up a little bit on the carpet. So we're gonna try to find another time. It's not just all the craziness of the red carpet to be able to catch up. But I'm happy to see that she's doing well, and it was good to see her again.